Hey fellow tacticians, be sure to like this video and subscribe and ring that little notification bell that supports this channel's conservative content, which is good for me, good for you, good for America, but really bad for the dark cyber overlords at YouTube.
And now for a reading from the Social Justice Warrior Bible with Pastor Gregory Post.
Welcome fellow spiritual travelers. I'm Gregory Post, head pastor at the Eternal Living Word Transdenominational Church and Coffee House in Novato, California. And now it's time for another reading of the SJW Bible. Remember that each Social Justice Warrior Bible includes a CD of my favorite indie Christian rock bands. I'd tell you which bands are included on the CD, but you've probably never heard of them. Today's reading will come from Matthew 25, verses 14 through 30. Which reads, "For it is just like a man about to go on a backpacking tour through Eastern Europe, who called his citizen workers and entrusted his possessions to them. To one he gave 5 talents, to another 2, and to another 1, and set off to the first Airbnb on his itinerary. Immediately, the one who had received the 5 talents went and traded with them and gained 5 more talents. In the same manner, the one who had received the 2 talents gained 2 more. But he who received the 1 talent went away and dug a hole in the ground, after receiving an environmental impact survey from the EPA, and hid his project manager's money. Now, after a long time, the project manager of those citizen workers came and settled accounts with them. The one who had received the 5 talents came up and brought 5 more talents, saying, 'Project manager, you entrusted 5 talents to me. See, I have gained 5 more talents. His project manager said to him, "Well done, good and faithful citizen worker. Have this designer French coffee press." Also, the one who had received the 2 talents came up and said, "Project manager, you entrusted 2 talents to me. See, I have gained 2 more talents. His project manager said to him, "Well done, good and faithful citizen worker. Take this digital album by a band nobody's ever heard of." And the one also who had received the 1 talent came up and said, "Project manager, I knew you to be a chill dude, so I went away and hid your talent in the ground. See, you have what is yours." His project manager answered and said to them, "You insensitive, greedy citizen workers, how could you bring back more money than him when you knew he hadn't made any? How do you think that makes him feel? Come to think of it, since you made more money than I left you with, you two probably exploited the working class through the capitalist system to get that money, didn't you? Therefore, take away the talents from them and redistribute the wealth between all 3, so that they all have the same amount. From each according to his ability, to each according to his needs." The project manager never could figure out why he had such a hard time keeping good workers, and why the ones he had didn't do all that much. Wow, so inspirational. This has been a reading from the SJW Bible. And remember, the only truth that matters is your truth. If you're watching this because you liked this video, awesome. Be sure to like and subscribe and click that little notification bell. If you're a leftist that's only here to hate watch, hang on before you punch that dislike button. You see, I identify as a Hispanic woman, so if you dislike this video, that's literally violence against me and you are now guilty of a hate crime. Why do you hate beautiful trans people of color like me? What you gonna do now, woke brigade?